Marco. Hi.
Hey, you got a minute?
Yeah, of course, come in.
Stopped by Allison's to give her an update. I saw your car outside, so I thought I'd say hi.
Yeah, she's away for the day on a school field trip.
I know. Jason told me.
Well, what's going on? Or if you'd prefer, I can ask Jason.
No, it's okay, I can tell you. Archer fled to France a few days ago on a fake passport.
France?
I know that's not the news you wanted to hear. The case is still open, but since he's overseas, it's shifting out of my jurisdiction. But there is one silver lining.
What's that?
Well, since I'm not investigating your friend's husband anymore, maybe now you can have a meal with me.
I'm not so sure that that's a good idea.
It's just dinner. Maybe wine. Not a marriage proposal. Unless you prefer brunch. I know this place that just opened, the French toast.
It's not that. It's,
And what?
The night that I met you, I was just kind of getting out of a relationship, and it was too soon then, and it's too soon now.
I get it. It's not the right time.
Yeah.
This has my cell on it. In case you change your mind, give me a call.
I will.
Okay.
Good to see you.
You too.